Hello everyone and welcome back to another Garry's Mod Maps episode. Last week we did what was it? Unusual Adventure. And we're actually gonna try Unusual Adventure 2, episode 1. Now I got some more information about it. I haven't actually talked to the person, but it seems there's gonna be an intermission episode coming out before the second one. So I'll just release them as they come along, something like that. I'm also thinking of doing more maps, just Fridays, just do it, Garry's Mod Maps. It's been too long since I've done any maps, and weapons and that kind of stuff. So, you know what? We're just gonna do that. I think that's good. I want to take a break from Sonic Adventure, especially since it kind of, you know, like, deleted my saves. Now, it's not as a big deal as it originally was, because I can probably come back to it pretty quick, but I want to play something else. It was getting a bit stale, to be honest. And I'm sorry, Sean, man, I know, you wanted to see me play that, but it's just, I don't know. I'll probably get back to it in the future, but for now, let's see what this is about. And the first one was pretty short. People have said they've been in 5 minutes. Meaning we're pretty bad at it, but... Oh, okay. Crowbar. Hopefully it doesn't... Oh, there's some stuff down there. Wow. That's funny. Little radio, what does this do? Okay, nothing. Okay. There's something up there. Stop, actually. Where am I? I'm supposed to somehow go down there or something. Oh, wait. Oh, there's a book I moved. Oh, wow. No, there was a book, a red book I just saw, and I clicked on it, and it... Wow, okay, that's cool. Oh, shit. This looks pretty cool, actually. Oh, fuck. Nobody said this is gonna be a creepy game. What is... Oh, he put these around so that they would emanate smoke. Oh. That's pretty cool. This is looking better already. Oh. Sure. Should I explore the rest of the area first, or... I mean... Oh. Nothing. What was that for then? Was supposed to give me ammo or something? I'll maybe take that as a yes. Oh, there's no climbing off. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to do something with this. Oh, okay. Newsstand. Time magazines and life. Oh, okay, there's a way there. Okay. And now that I don't suppose there's anything in that dark. Whoa. Gee. Whoa. What the fuck? What was that? Okay, fuck that. We're running away, because that was creepy. Also kind of means we messed up, because we're supposed to stay on top of this, I think. I don't know how else we're supposed to get back to it. Oh! Yeah. Dumpster. Oh, great, I fell. So there's holes. Watch me not be able. Oh god, this is awful. No, I'm awful at these kinds of things. No! Shit. Oh god, that's awful. That's super awful. Shit! Come on. Okay, how about like two more tries? If we can't do it, we skip. Ah! Come on! Okay. Stay. Why the fuck did it slide me off? Fuck your shit, bitch. Jesus, that's ridiculous. Holy shit, it brought me back to this place. That's awesome. I can start the music back up. Oh, this is cool. Now, I suppose there's anyone in here. I don't know what that did. Oh, that closes it. It's just a way to. Oh, some sort of puzzle. Oh, what about this? That one opens them all. Okay. Oh, there's a little Big Planet music. This is cool. So, the Van Gogh Starry Night. Some other stuff that I'm not too familiar with. That's awesome. I like this music. I want sold. Newspaper. Common courtesy. There's no common courtesy. And a firearm. You're not supposed to get the firearm somehow. Oh, that's creepy. Wow. Jeff, I love you too, but. Oh my god, what the fuck? Transport Tycoon! That's my favorite game. That's one of my favorite games from my childhood. And I've played the new version one, but. Someone's house, but it looks like a game. I don't know what this is. It's not WoW, it's. I don't know. Oh, this is an old game, yeah. And there's that picture again. And a Mondrian, okay. That's cool, that's fine. And whatever that is, we're supposed to go through here. I thought. Huh. Weird. What are we supposed to do? Supposed to hit the paintings. No. This one's sold. No. What can we climb? Oh, okay. Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh, wait. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Shit. That was fucking quick. Ah! Damn it. Oh! Oh, god damn you. Have I mentioned I suck at jumping puzzles? Minecraft ones are okay. But not always. Even Minecraft ones I can suck at. No. Okay, I got a pistol ammo. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Wow, that's pretty cool. So it's supposed to hit that target there. That's cool. That's actually really cool. A door on the ceiling. What? What the fuck? Oh, I have like high like gravity or whatever. Like I have low gravity, so I can jump. Whoa. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, and Neptune, and Pluto too. Okay. And the Sun. This looks like a church dedicated to the solar system. No Pluto. Oh. That's sad. More pistol ammo. What is this? The Pluto Files. Neil deGrasse Tyson. The Rise and Fall of America's Favorite Planet. Wow. Does hitting this do anything? We're just filming. Wow, this is pretty cool. I guess I can move on though. I cannot. I'm supposed to get through there somehow. This is a door as well. It's super loud, by the way. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's super fucking loud. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, though. Oh, Pluto. Oh, I still have the low gravity. That's pretty cool. That's super cool. Oh, I'm stuck in space now. What the fuck is this? Holy shit, this is creepy. Some sort of temple. An exit, but I'm not so sure. I don't know what this is. Oh, wait, where's the... There's this ball here, right? Picked up the orb. Oh, okay, so it wasn't something to interact with. Oh, yellow orb. Oh, that's cool. This is pretty cool. So I need to find the other orb. It's fine. That is cool. And it opened up a pathway for me. This is cool. Wow. This, like, I don't know what happened from the first one to the second one, but it suddenly became much cooler. Oh. I don't like that. Fuck. What? Oh. It changed. I knew fucking changed. What the fuck? Where the fuck am I? I hear. Oh, I'm supposed to fight these guys, I guess. Oh shit. There's a lot of them. There are a lot of them. Jesus. Jesus! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. I'm gonna die. Jesus. Really? I'm dead. Jesus, I almost died. I have almost died here. Holy shit. You know what? Fuck it. Where is he? I don't want to, but I. Well, actually, what? Because if I die, I'll start from the very beginning. So I'll have to travel all the way here. So I'd rather just not die. I'd rather just not die. Even if it means kind of cheating. Where the fuck is this guy? Fuck you! Jesus, there's two of them firing at me. Up there too, what the fuck? Christ. Okay. That was crazy. What's this do? Are we in a spaceship? I think we're in a spaceship. Getting turbulence. Whoa. That was it? Oh man. Oh man, that's sad. Nerd puncher, that's cool. Man, wait, these were so quick. Wow. Well, that was that. Wow, that's an annoying sound. Can I not? What's going on? Oh, there it is. It's back. Okay. Oh yeah, we're in an airplane going off somewhere. Oh, that was the tail of an airplane that we. Wow. Okay, that's cool. Huh. All right. Well, yeah. thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, make sure to hit the subscribe button. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter, alternately. And you can find updates to when I post a video there, too. You also get updates to when I'm going streaming, when I'm going live. Because I stream on twitch.tv/Kyle as well. And yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.